Weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot?
An intruder!
That's
nothing
a new one. Town saved. Now about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No! Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a Dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the Archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the Archives. Should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You know we're not related, right?
Chow we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me three lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Ratchet's prisoner. Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
You'll get them out, I promise.
Free the prisoner.
What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time. More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield.
For now.
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about Katie? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. Kind of the last one in my dimension. No, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Oh, looks like I can't get that lorb until I get rid of the hostile.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.
Nefarious City!
You got the Lorb? Nice!
The Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Use that terminal to free my brother. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me. Keep coming!
activated.
You saved us, Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you anyway.
Ratchet, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's get...
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Vaughn is as annoying as those
sniper bots.
You can use the bot for your advantage here. Terminal so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
Why do you even... taking out the Emperor's appointed fists of justice is not okay!
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Gotta go.
We must protect the archives.
There's no time.
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Thank you.
is amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
You do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire! That is one mighty fine enhancement! Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! Happy to help, hun!
Who's so cute? The Drill Hound! Our finest breed of weapon! Pull the fire trigger halfway to lock this burrowing adorable rocket launcher onto your filthy target! Pull it fully to launch! Upgrade to
Get ready to dig your way to victory, sugar!
Gary! I am...
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
That phase quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Certain. The Blizzon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Blizzon?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Infinity lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first! Uh,
dimensions.
Haven't you punished me enough? You stupid universe! No job, no phase quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blizzard are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blizzard! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of... whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizzard crystal.
Speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a blazing Blizzard day.
Perhaps we can reset the lock.
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you, and have a safe, blazing Blizzard day.
Seismic activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around.
Most deadly decision! Through!
Used to it.
We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You're just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them. We need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzard in my dimension, this one could be next.
Long time no see. You know good merchandise when you see it.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts! Focus.
Sorry.
That safety lift to get to the site.
Thanks.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. There! That must be the chief engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices! Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for face quartz soon?
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing, testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Is it too much to ask that we be able to find phase quartz without dodging earthquakes and lava?
There! One of my bots is up there! It's... awesome.
Greetings. We are in the greatest of dangers. Follow. Be quick.
Okay.
Please come. Oh, goodness.
nearby. Very dangerous.
They could destroy almost anything on this planet.
Indeed. We should be cautious.
She comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. I know Jim. That's where he'd head first.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Identify non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. We should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
You see something over there? That's not a crow! That's a wombat!
Yep. Still me!
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Drill platforms. Well, defunct ones. 1,000,000% sure rifts opened over here. You'll definitely find the bots.
We have reached the bot platform, but the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. I'm missing something.
Huh. bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
Proximity warning. Hazardous life forms detected. Facility security lockdown engaged.
To decode this message. But you guys can use the drill. Jim will take you there.
Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
You break it, you buy it!
Dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
Never in spirit.
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great! Thinner than I imagined. But
but appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the Meta-Terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
A heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
I am blocked. I think that saw can help clear the path. So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kurtu tooth, that's a Terraclon love poem. How are things going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either.
Hey. Should keep things on the down low.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind trying to understand dimensionality, and the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything. saw is blocking the path. If I could just find a way to lower it.
Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much. Will speed things up a bit.
Ah, Clank! I think I know how to help you with your getting caught up in the details problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
Thank you.
and remember, confidence is the key.
Now we can deal with the clock.
I said the top mind is on the kingdom. That's it. Hydraulic supply restored.
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet.
Dimensions, please are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side. I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go! No!
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. You're bad. Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart.
Should have upgraded a faster service.
quartz suspended in the drill bead.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful. Return to the other dimension quickly.
Wow, that is highly powerful.
As soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
Rivet. Oh, no.
Maybe it's not as bad as it... I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin IV called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
How about we fix up this phase quartz and save the universe? All right, Bolts. Let's go find the Fixer.
If you are right, and the Fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty. Filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False. Think otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadillion Neparabox. Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours. When you catch those stupid Lombaxes!
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. Let's do this!
Hmm. At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. Seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
Fixing things, I suspect.
Planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy, but after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinov minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
that... Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
Thank you. way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Melting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift! How about that, huh?
Very impressive. Was unpleasant.
Here comes the jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate Mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
Can't let them get that hurl shot!
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shield up, lady!
Shield?
First mate be right. All hands into plundering and scowl-waggery. If Molonoth is mostly junk,
What are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
Coming. Going to, dance?
No, we are not!
Come here,
trouble.
scuttle me! That one almost ended you!
Suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted. No! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer. When he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience, big robot, but we'll see. Almost there!
Says they be fixin' to fix the fixer! So fix them a quick death!
Huh. You're gonna pay for making us scuttle our own ship! Cut them down, mateys!
The Lombax is getting too close to the fixer!
You could attack from a different angle by tethering to those links.
Did you get away so easily?
Keep them coming, Pierre! I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight for yourself!
I should have known scuttling you food would be too easy. Is it a fool trying to fix the fixer?
Were you saying something here? I stopped listening.
How will I go on without my glasses?
Good thing you'll never have to find out.
Your swaggling neck will fester Pierre no more!
swamp for our deck!
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
What if the phase quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
What if the phase quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh! This must be the fixer's on switch! Hello? Are you, okay?
No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my.
Nothing! in his unnatural state.
What is he, the Breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. You have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it.
Mine's collapsed. Great.
Men, did you enlighten? I am not deserving of enlightenment. I have no wisdom.
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall.
Oh, dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No.
I am fixed.
What are you doing?
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Bullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about... Sorry, one sec.
Doom is now available. Need I say more? Looks like you got some open sales and the Raritanium to match. Now that is gonna pack a punch. You picked that one up already. Looks like you are out of Raritanium, hun.
About you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Ribbit.
Oh! Ratchet doing right now? This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Hadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No! That is the Volta! Praise the Emperor! And praise the lockdown!
Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming form.
We're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. Blizzon, a common element restoring energy. I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
Do you think they were researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something. Yeah! Is that an amoeboid? It was an amoeboid!
Oh no.
They're coming out of. Jeez, they're everywhere!
Do not let them eat me! Keep firing, or they will overwhelm us! Consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Yuki! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jeff?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place! But I lost my access arm in all of this water! Have to drain it, but how, Ratch? How?!
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkpot. This is Kid.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Blizon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
We have one here. That it has not worked in forever. It can make the funnest squares. You did it, Ratatat!
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key, you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But Blizon, oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
You become friends, too. You can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
To us, Junkpot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you.
Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
Give me more extractive down! Stay hunger!
No!
Around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
My pleasure, Rod Kitty.
Another dimension?
What are you doing here?
The Ruby on Forge
That's
should be
actually
just
actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange, because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Ah. Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders! Let us escort you to the biology wing!
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not! I'm intuiting it! Security's everywhere! We gotta get out of here!
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out!
Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Ah, Rat! Kitsy!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. With the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just a friend who can help with that. It's all yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way! Virus? Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
Where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. The dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better. What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
It's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us. Yet.
Canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right. Get here so fast! hate him.
Ratchet, you are just making him mad.
Biohazard detected.
Huh?
Amoeboids! Not again. Ratchet, to the light!
He's right there!
Just turned on. Can we take a look?
Lock released. Blast door unlocked. Bob, see if I can. Receiving cable on station log.
Come here. Okay, look at this. It's the same thing, Ratchet. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait. Doing? You're hurting it! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Jump Bot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! On, where would I be? Uh-oh.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. Plenty more where that came from. I do hate to see you go, Sugar.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
He just staggering the flow of the
I don't know.
Juice?
We should free him. Look at what they put him through. No wonder he is so angry.
But he...
Ratchet, if we do not give him a chance, who will?
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss? He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief. We've got incoming juice! You can even understand me? Guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns.
Engaging energy beam!
To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC. It is me, good old JB.
Good partner.
Here is to new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do, Junkie.